his opponent.
Well, he leaned right into that hook shot, Joe, and that is certainly something that bears watching here moving forward. I know he's confident in his chin, but he's a sitting duck there walking right into the pocket to absorb that hook.
Side control. And he winds up on top. He's orthodox now.
Under 3 minutes now to go on the round.
Oh, he got tagged. This could be it. He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, what a leg kick.
Oh, how about the slam there? That one cannot feel good.
Escapes, up to his feet, very nice. Oh, both men exchange.
And now he's got that tie clinch. We'll see what he can do with it.
Good takedown.
And he gets reversed. Oh, he got reversed.
He's gonna try to take the back. Big right hand by Nurmagomedov.
Very nice sweep.
Huge left hand. We'll see if he can follow it up.
Oh!
Thirty seconds now to go in the round.
As he looks to improve position here.
Nurmagomedov gets caught with that punch. Gotta shore up the defense.
Oh! That's a big hit.
What a fight so far. Oh, how about the end of that round? He got knocked down just before the horn, saved by the bell. So now back to the stool. He has only 60 seconds to recover. We'll see if physically he can keep himself in this fight.
And here, a perfectly placed punch results in a knockdown. And here we see it from a different angle.